And already we're hearing about the potential for spring flooding. The National Weather Service says the concerns include how fast the snow melts and the high soil moisture. Right now, they're expecting at the very least minor flooding along the Mississippi River. And several waterways on both the western and eastern sides of the state have more than a 50% chance of flooding.